So, Matthew, your piece for string orchestra, Ma, comes from your string quartet, your sixth string quartet. Do you want to tell us a bit about what it's inspired by?
So, my quartet number six was written when I was in Tallinn in Estonia. I was staying in an Airbnb and just going, I want to write this string quartet. I've got this a concept for a string quartet, but I don't really know what it should be. And the Airbnb had a set of wind chimes. I just picked it up, jiggled them, and just went, that's the piece. So the whole concept of Ma is just imagining this great hand picking up a set of wind chimes and just jiggling the quartet. And every retake you get in each section is just this hand jiggling the players.
So Ma, what does that mean?
Ma is the Japanese concept of space, negative space specifically. So when you know those ink drawings from Japan, it's the negative space is the whiteness of the canvas, not the ink. So the reason I chose that name for this piece is this piece is all about the resonance of those wind chimes, of the players, of those sympathetic resonances between players. So it's more about the negative space between the notes than the notes themselves.
So how does that concept of negative space change between a string quartet for which the piece was originally written and this string orchestra version? What's different?
There's a lot more depth to it. I think one of the things that made this transition quite easy as well is the string quartet has about 8 moving parts in it anyway. So it was quite a technical challenge to write that piece to make it playable. Then moving it onto the string orchestra has different technical challenges, but it actually just made it broaden out the soundscape quite nicely. And then adding in the double basses at certain points just added a little bit of low color, which wasn't possible in the string quartet. And they feel very similar pieces, but they each have different different colors to them, different emotions, different contexts.
And we're here sitting in a 1 meter separated for COVID string arrangement. How does that sense of negative space between the players come out in the piece?
I think that slight distance worked really nicely because it adds, the phrase washiness doesn't feel quite appropriate, but that's the closest word that I can think of because it allows those resonances to emerge more than maybe if they were sitting closer, which I obviously haven't had a chance to hear yet, but I would quite like to at some point.
One more question. Which do you prefer, the string orchestra version or the original quartet version?
I'm pleading the fifth to that.
Okay. Thanks very much.